My name is Officer Andrew Taylor. I work for the Los Angeles Police Department. My SAVES number is 997, and I have been a Los Angeles police officer for going on 24 years, and last year in 2017, we lost approximately 128 officers nationally. And, you know, I put on my uniform every day knowing what the risks are. So I'm here today to run for my fallen comrades. We're here to honor all our heroes in red and blue and raise awareness to that issue and to hopefully raise some money for the families and our fallen. I've always been an avid runner. I work out a lot for on the job, try to stay as healthy as I can, but I haven't run quite 6 miles in a while, but I think it'll be okay. To me, it's always a good chance to bring to light what we as police officers go through, our sacrifices that we have made to honor our fallen brothers and sisters. And hey, any chance I get, and this is a great opportunity to tell citizens out on the street that, hey, every night, every day, there's thousands of police officers out on the streets protecting and serving us as citizens. So any chance that they have, they should respect their police officers and honor our fallen heroes.